Hi, it's me again with CorelDRAW Tips and Tricks, and this is part two about making a new color for your color palette. And the question was this morning that this eyedropper wasn't open on our RGB, but now it's usable. But the best way to do it would be to use this one and then put it in your new palette, and then you could put it at the top, because if you use this and add a new color, it's going to put it at the bottom of your color palette, and you can move it up, but it's a kind of a pain. So we're going to make a new color. I'm going to hold down the control button, and I'm going to add a little blue. Let's add a little yellow and make that color. And if you wanted that color, you could take the eyedropper, click on it, and it added it right there. Now what's so neat about that, you can take this color and move it into your color palette of your RGB and put it near the top. I mean, if you want it above that tan one, you can move them around a lot more easily. Now, as we stated this morning, we could get rid of this one palette by just going palette and close it. And there's our colors for our laser engraving. This is probably not a laser engraving color, and you can delete that later through going through the steps and deleting colors. Let's just do it real quick. Let's pick that color. Let's go to, delete color, and we deleted that color we had checked. Click on that one, go to this little bar, delete color, and we deleted that color. So you can add colors, you can make up any color you want. Hope that helped a little bit. Thank you for watching.